And tonight, we should find out if the Hamilton Southeastern School Board will approve a new non-discrimination policy. The board recently added protections for race, color, and religion. The new policy also includes language about sex, sexual orientation, and gender conformity. The additions follow complaints by students and parents who say the old policy was not inclusive enough. Tonight's vote is set for 7 o'clock. Be sure to watch News 8 at 10 for the latest updates.